Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Cassie. So today I have a flip through of my Thanksgiving collection. So I've got three journals that are all open spine, made from vintage and antique books. I have an envelope collection, which also includes kind of an unembellished journal along with envelopes that I have altered. They're all vintage envelopes that I've altered and included things to use in your journaling inside the envelope. So I am going to set my flip through videos. I believe there will be two, one with showing all the journals and then the other video showing the envelope collection, because there is just so much to see just in this one collection. So I'm gonna set the videos to music just so you guys can enjoy seeing all of the things there are to see in these journals. They are primarily made with vintage items, so all of the laces and trims for the most part are all vintage. All of the ephemera inside except for just a few things that I've printed from my digital kits. If I have included anything from other makers' digitals, I will include that in the description box of the video, but for the most part they are vintage because I love to use vintage things in my creations. And yeah, so enjoy the videos, and I hope to see you guys on Saturday when I post these available for sale on my Instagram shop page. If you need a tag for that, please just tag or leave me a comment on my main profile, Dust to Roses, and I would be happy to tag you. Okay, so that's it. I'm gonna get started with the flip throughs, and I will see you guys in my next video.